Oops. Pause. Sorry, I didn't put the thing in the right screening, but there you go. Okay, off-screen training. Took me, like 2 hours, an hour and a half. Riolu, level 30. 26, no, 28, learn sword dance. 30, learn calm mind, or other way around. Well, nothing new. Checkmate, learn slash at level 25. Swallow, 31. I failed. Try to learn swagger at 29. Did not allow it. Now, we're going back. So, guys, so to keep, to have a lot of time during the videos, I am going to cut out every time I go to the Pokemon Center and Pokemart. Just so I can, save time. Because I really want to have as much time possible for these episodes. And going to that really destroys my time. Oh, in this grass, there's a lot of electric types. There's Pikachus, Electrikes, even Luxios, and Luxrays. But the Luxrays are like the bleh Pokemon that appear out of randomness. Like a level 14. I'm pretty sure I saw Luxray. Or it was just Luxio. Calm Mind, I think I'm going to use Calm Mind just in case of I learn a special base move, like if somebody put Aura Sphere or something in here, or if I teach a Psychic. Checkmate, I'm so in love with this Pokemon at the moment. It learned Slash, making it near as strong as any of my other Pokemon. It is almost as strong as everybody else. It's still the hardest Pokemon for me to train. Ponyta. In the forest, there's some zones where it shows the empty patches of grass. Some of those have rare, one of them has a rare candy in it. So I used one of them. I used them on Checkmate because Checkmate at level 26 has 1,000 experience to fill up, and I don't feel like wasting my time on that. Faint attack. Defense curl. Okay, we'll return and we'll go to Aura. So we know Aura is a little too strong. Okay, let's sword dance. And now Keldeo should not one shot us. Sword dance. I took counter and foresight off since counter seems to get me killed a lot, and foresight I don't need anymore since I have Poniard. So, yeah. Keep going down, down, down. Electrikes are really common in this grass. So, what I basically train my Pokemon off of. And another thing is, this game has so much crashes. I'm so lucky at save state. Sword dance. Are you... Sword dance. I have my head. Antidote. String shot. Quick attack. Lavani, quit it. Quick attack. Fury cutter. Bye, Aura. Aura still is hard for me to get up to the level it needs to evolve at, which is out of friendship and. He's died so many times during my training, I don't even think he's going to become one anytime soon. So I sort of stopped trying. He'll evolve when he evolves. Put Checkmate up front, I guess. I wish they gave me revives yet. I need to buy those as soon as I can get them. Repelling, because I don't have a point for these weakling Pokemon. Old lady, what's up? What you got for me to kick? Haunter. You are an evil little lady. Faint attack. Nice. Espeon. Legit go in for the Death Otter. Mention him. By legit. Checkmate. Let's go handle this Espeon. Faint attack. Blade on its head. And finish this. Woohoo. Destruction. You. La la la, I'll shock you. Electric guitar. Full torb. Slash on the electric guitar. Voltorb does not have that much defense. It should have been one-shotted. What you got? Metal sound. What do you have that I don't really care for? I still use Fury Cutter, so. And I don't care for special defense with Checkmate, so. Slash. He must slash his Delicate down. If it thunder punches me, I'm pretty much screwed. Okay, I need to take this thing off. It's going thunder punch now. Fucking lord. Volt. Best option. Come on, Volt. Takes that thunder punch. Bite. Fuck you. Taken down. Pikachu. Thunderbolt. Bite. Bite. Okay. I did determine bite is physical in this game, so. My partner did not learn Crunch yet, so I'm really curious to how that dude partner knew Crunch. Was he cheated? Oh, rare candy. Nice. I'm gonna use this rare candy on Aura so he'll wake up. Super potion up. Now that he's back awake, I can be good. Now let's keep going. Whoever front, since this is a hiker. Even though I have Metal Claw, but I still rather use. So yeah. I feel stupid. It's better for Roy to handle because I don't want to get hit by ground type moves. Does not affect me. Lawson. Say my friend. Ultramarine City. Guessing this is a water gym town. A city of fashion. Fashion. Guys, pause, be right back. I gotta check something out. Okay, guys, I'm back. Here's a Pokemon. Let's go see what they have in stock. Man, I'm still broke. They got revives. What are you gonna buy for? Wow. Not gonna bother. Mastery Balls. Ultra Balls. This has some pretty good stuff. Do I have anything to sell? No. Do they have full heals? Yes. Let's buy 5 of these. And just, that's pretty much all I can buy. This is a pretty interesting looking house. Nothing here by the looks of it. Whoa. What do you mean? Tell me, what is this reform you mentioned in your speech? Just calm down, Miss Selfie. I know that you have done 1 year ago. Really do so much. Blah, 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 blah. This guy's talk too much. I can't really read all of this. Because I have horrible grammar. So I don't understand why it managed to be like this. And what's your real goal? Well, I think I mentioned this before. We just want to lead a better future. Why is that in every super villain thing they really just say, we just want to make a better world? My ass, better world. Passerby one. Do you understand what they said? Maybe a bit. No, what's the meaning of the reform? Oh, hi, and you're Luke, so you're a trainer, which they mentioned. They said that they'll start a reform and you'll be a part of it. And you don't understand them. And even tried to stop them. I cannot trust them, although you're for a chinchon shot on the gym leader. So I'll be an optimistic girl of electricity. Oh, I love you, because you're electric type. Seriously, if you want my badge, you better come to my gym. Wait, either. I don't have any ground types, I'm screwed. So you have heard what they said, Lou. It was once an organization for creating a world of Pokemon. Seeing that A is at the chain, I'm a bit disappointed. Huh? You finally just want to. I forgot the name. Oh, crap. This is Wind. He was in Victory Fire. He was the evil guy. The leader of Team Mirage. Yep. You shocked? Why? Yeah, maybe I've never thought about this, but that's the truth. I've never given up my dream of creating a world of Pokemon and remove human beings from that land. You mean you will challenge me to change my mind? That's impossible, but it's a little interesting. Wind, why are you evil, dude? A world of Pokemon? That's insane. Well, not insane. I'll be alright with it, but I'm not alright with it. I mean, I'm angry about it. I want to stay with my Pikachu. I want to stay with my Pokemon. Me and my Pokemon are one. Can stop doing that. God damn it. Karate Chop. Hit. Take it out. Please. No. Odor Sleuth. Aura, come on. Oh my god, return. Slash. It's with Mariana. One more time, checkmate. Slash. Yahoo. Krogunk. I'm still underleveled. Vespiquen. I hate being underleveled so badly. Oh well. Come on. Yeah. defeated Sandslash. That's all a critical hit has in you? Come on, I know you're stronger than that. Good job, Roy. You're right. Money! We cannot change each other, but that was a good battle. I must admit, you did nice. I'm looking forward to meeting you next time. Wind. But why is he familiar to this character? Unless he's my father. Nah. Well, I don't know. The same deal with Ash Ketchum and who the hell his dad is. I still say it's Lance. We'll checkmate up front for this gym. Where's the gym? Here it is. Oh, hi. Our leader's back now. She's a girl of thunder power. Prevent herself from being paralyzed. We'll see. As an actress, it's important to keep beautiful all the time. You're not beautiful. I'm gorgeous, but I know you're not beautiful. This is going to be an annoying gym. I don't have one ground type move. And that one move is going to piss me off the whole gym. One down. Fluffy. Come on, track mate. There we go. Level 30. Nice. I wonder when Bisharps evolve. I should really check that out. I feel as if I use Aura and just keep using Swords Dance, I can just pretty much sweep through this whole gym. And possibly the gym leader. Excuse me, may I have a battle with you now? Swords Dance. T-Bolt. I hate you, Pikachu. Oh my god, Pikachu, why? Just came back from healing everybody. Now, if you Thunderbolt Ponyard, I'm screwed. Shit, stop being a bitch and using that. Thunderbolt, I'm dead. I can't hit this mouse. My god, yo. Pikachu is my favorite effing electric type, and it causes me this much trouble. Stop being a fucker and die. No, you want to keep double teaming. I might feel stupid and screwed myself over for not using, Faint Attack. But Pikachu's not that strong. Like, it's a good Pokemon and all, but it has, like, no type defense. It's frail as hell. Basically, any Pokemon can take it out. There we go, finally. Don't care. Voltorb, I'm gonna let Roy handle this. Quick attack. attack. Thank you, Lord. Done with that. 6,000. Whoa, these people will be loaded. This game expects you to get a lot of money. That one Pikachu. I swear, if she has a Pikachu, I'm not gonna win this gym battle. No matter how much I train. Because if I miss one move or I misplace and use one. Oh, Luxray. Really? I lost. I really don't want to battle this guy, but. Come on. Swords Dance. Soldier Stroke. Bye, Riola. Stop being a f. Checkmate. How hard is Magnetic gonna be to beat with Checkmate? Oh god. Why is this gym? I really wanna just go find a ground type and like level it until it's a freaking saint. You know what? That's what I'm probably gonna do right now if I can find a ground type and the grass is near here. If I can find one, I'm just gonna train it to like 23 or something and then go crazy and wreck every last trainer in this game to a fucking pulp. If I had a Sandshrew, I should have caught Sandshrew. Is there any grass up there? Any grass? I don't like this game right at the moment. No, this is just electric types. God. I'm guessing electric types are the key to beat them, but. I have no chance. I beat the gym trainers because they're not the strongest. They're normally one or two levels underneath the train. Shit. If I'm underleveled still and they're that high leveled, I'm screwed. Dynamo. +2. +1. I'm not getting that door. Karate Chop. Kit. I'm dead. I'm gonna kill myself. No! Come the fuck on! There. Dead. One down. Give me Electros. Let's go. Magneton. I better be faster than this thing. Of course I'm fucking not. Come on. Let's see. I got nothing to beat this thing. Because last time a Magnemite beat my whole team. Like 3 times. Spark. Oh, come on. Now, if this thing was to heal, guys, I would have ended the episode and end probably the game, and I'd probably beat these guys off screen. There goes one Pokemon. And I lost. Who do I have left? Checkmate. Oh, God. understand this game at the moment. I hate how the guy... I don't understand how he expects trainer, unless they're like me and spend freaking hours training off on grass Pokemon, to get from level... Seriously? Like, the first gym was level 16. The next gym was 25. This gym is probably 35. They go up by 10 levels each. And then, the thing is, that you are expected to have a lot of Pokemon for this. Because the gym before this was Bug. And then this gym, let's see. First was Flying. Next was Bug. What's next? I had to save up this money. I'm going to buy Revives for the gym leader. Because I know I'm not going to beat this gym leader without him. Your ass got kicked. And of course. Hate you. Just go for attacks. I'm not even gonna bother using sword stance. And this thing criticals nonstop. What? No. Electabuzz. Come take the hit. Checkmate, come on. Come on, checkmate, you got this. Slash that fat outlet plug in half. Come on. Yeah, one more hit, that's it. Bye. Eat it, Electabuzz. I don't care. Good job. I need an evolution to have a chance at beating this gym leader. And seriously, I still have a baby Riolu, a Ponyard. I only have one fully evolved and one secondary evolved. I feel like Ash with these Pokemon. Come on. I think if I was Ash, she'd probably go crazy. Kill me. I'm getting revives. I'm buying revives. Not gonna happen. I know I'm not gonna win without these. Routine of mine 10. Then they have Ultra Balls, like. Seriously? I'm gonna buy three of these for later. Because you know, I have a bad feeling about if the Pokemon's gonna come up. Okay, let's go. 10 revives. Don't have any type of potion. I have a couple potions. Let's see how I do. So leading off with Riolu. File, save game, one, let's handle this. Don't you think so? I hate you. Okay, electric types are my favorite, but they're the strongest, the hard-ass Pokemon to beat. Try to chop. Checkmate. Slash. I don't know how Slash, a super powerful move, especially at this point in time, is doing near nothing. An Electrike? Not the most bulkiest Pokemon around. Okay. Hopefully, one down. Taking three of my Pokemon to be one. Okay. one of his four down. You already go into his ace. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? This game is near impossible. That Luxray is near impossible to beat. No. Because, if look, I send out Roy, it's going to one-shot him with Thunderbolt. Or something. Of that nature. You see? This is impossible. It has Earthquake, which it does not learn to take any Pokemon of that. So, the only way I would be able to cheat is to cheat in a million rare candies and get all my Pokemon to, 50 and handle them. Which, if it has to be me losing, 10 times, I'm doing it. Legit die. Just die. Because, no, the only other way is to catch a ground type. And I don't know where I'm going to get a ground type. Because I've not seen one ground type Pokemon in this whole game yet. And if this thing somehow does a water type move on this, I promise you I'm calling the dude, I'm punching him in the face. The dude. Because I don't understand this bullcrap. Guys, I'm going to look for a ground-type Pokemon now. I need a ground-type. Because electric types can't even handle it. It's like, this thing is near unbeatable. The Luxio is like, the Luxray is unbeatable. I'm going to that cave. I'm going to a cave and I'm going to look for a rock-type. Be it a Geodude, a Graveler, something. And I'm going to train it to 30. No, I can't. Because if I send a rock type out, Earthquake's going to one-shot it. Oh, God, yeah, I think. I need a pure ground type. Let me see what I can find. Sandslash, Sandshrew. Now show me the Johto decks. So I can find Sandshrew where I'm at. Suwatal. So guys, this is basically me saying bye. I'm going to look around these grasses, look for a Sandshrew or something of that nature to help me win this next gym. Because without that, I'm pretty much screwed. So, pause. Be right back. I'm back, guys. I found a Sandshrew. I'm using the Sandshrew for this gym. Pause. Be right back when I find another one.